And it's our delight to welcome Nancy Dussault. How are you?
Very good.
You look terrific, always.
Thank you. We're having a wonderful time here.
You are.
We're exhausted.
Newlywed since February.
Yes, and you too. Congratulations.
Yeah, isn't that great? Doesn't it feel good?
It's wonderful. And hopefully Val's watching with his dad in
Wayland. His family's from here.
Yes, we've been seeing all his family, so it's been real special.
And he's a director, right? And how did you meet?
We met when I was doing a show side by side by Sondheim in New York in 1978. He was the stage manager, and I started coming to work very early. Hi, how you doing, big guy? And we finally got married, and it's wonderful because it's something we really wanted and we worked on. And
you have a real commitment to this too, don't you?
Yes, very much so. We both do, and he's an extraordinary man.
When you finally find what you want, you're going to commit to it, and that's the way it's going to be. You watched the show we did yesterday.
I did, and I'm very impressed with you and Janet and with the women that were on. I find it so difficult just by myself. I mean, to work and marriage and home and life, and whenever there's anything breaks down, I mean, I break down. So to look at all these women with the families plus
the career, but I don't think any of us are different. I think it's pressure no matter what when you combine.
Yes, I wish they'd talked a little bit more about that, because I thought, what does it take you to go, have one of those days? I mean, is it more with the kids or, the job? How do you keep it all together?
How do you do it? Because Too Close for Comfort demands a lot from you with the shooting and everything that you do.
It does, but our hours on this particular show are quite easy. So, the weekends are free and our just day-to-day schedule is not grueling at all. And like film shows are 12, 14 hours. Ours are very normal.
You look so comfortable with Ted Knight. Although having met him, I know it's probably easy to be comfortable with him. When he was here the last time, he talked a lot about you.
Oh,
he knew
nice.
Right away that he wanted you. He saw something very special in you.
That was one of those ideal situations. I was probably at one of the all-time low points of my career. I had just run into that point where I was not new anymore. So whenever my name was suggested for something, they'd say, we want someone younger or someone new. And I went, oh, boy, because I never can think about myself getting older. I mean, because I don't have children, unfortunately, but I don't have children as reminders.
That's an
interesting thing to say. So I just forget that I am older, so I was really worried and scared for the first time. I mean, and rightfully kind of frightened when this came up. And fortunately for me, Ted had just seen me in New York in Side by Side by Sondheim, so he was very impressed and very complimentary, and he read with me. So when I had to audition, he was with me.
I'm thinking about those who don't get a chance to go to New York and see you perform in so many things. Doremi, the boyfriend, you replaced Mary Martin in Sound of Music, and do you miss the singing and the opportunity to show the audience what a terrific performer you are?
A little bit. I must say, at this point in my life, I'm enjoying this particular kind of work. One, I like television. It's fast, it's quick.
Right.
I can have a home life and a life. And then in the summers, I do theater. Theater now has become a little more difficult for me, just energy-wise and
time-wise. Why'd you give up the talk show business, Nancy?
I haven't.
Well, okay, then tell me
about
it.
I go around and sub everywhere.
You sub? Well, because, Nancy
worked. And I do like it. I like it.
Yeah, Nancy worked with David Hartman on Good Morning America.
I did, and I just went by to try to see David the other day. He was out of the office at a meeting because they're about to celebrate their 10th.
Oh, isn't that great?
10th anniversary.
Would it be different these days? I mean, when you do talk television now, is it very different than when you worked with David?
Yes, I was so inexperienced then, and I mean, listening to everybody talk yesterday, I mean, it was such a new thing for me, and it never occurred to me that I really could do it or could do it well. I mean, I just kept going, what am I doing here? Is this what I want? Will I be able to do this well? Do I have a talent for it, gift for it? And I was very much on my own. I mean, anyone in my life that was advising me at that time, everyone was in California, and everyone thought, you won't be here long.
You really did it alone.
I did, and I needed more help. I mean, one day, I remember, Geraldo Rivera was sitting in for David, and a piece came up that I'd done an outside interview on someone and that I'd spent 4 hours with, talking to them, and I went, that's the worst thing I ever saw. And the producer called me, and he said, that's the worst thing I ever saw.
Well, at least you and your
producer agreed. And Geraldo said, why are you so upset? I said, because they used literally the first 7 minutes of, hi, how are you, how you doing, and that kind of chit-chat. He said, you should go edit your own pieces. Well, that never occurred to me. I said, I don't know how to do that. He said, you will.
You'll learn, and you did.
You'll learn.
And you did. There's a lot to learn.
Yeah, there was, and it was one of the best experiences of my life for all over education and, mm-hmm. and how to get along with people and find out about people. And
I must tell you that Nancy came in this morning and there's such a warmth and such an attitude that you have that just lights up this whole place. And
oh,
it's really
you.
Great to
I'm very
see.
Impressed with what you have here.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
Oh, well, we're delighted that you... Will you come back a lot?
Sure.
And
I
hi,
like
Val.
Yes.
Keep this lady. Keep yes. this marriage alive. You want know. You to know, I'm sure, just to remind you, because I'm sure you know, that every day Too Close for Comfort airs. The rerun airs every day at 5 mm-hmm. here on Channel 5. And then every Saturday at 7 o'clock at night and every Sunday at 11:30 in the morning.
Oh,
too
good heavens.
Close for Comfort. We are too close for
you
comfort.
Because I have been recognized a lot here. And I mean, I didn't know it was on
That's
that
That's the reason,
good.
Yes. Muriel Rush is a household name. Thanks a lot.
Nice to see you.
Nancy
DeSoto. I wish you the best.
I wish you the best.
You
good
too,
luck.
Janet.
Yes,
you
Janet.
Nancy.
You too. Over to you.
Nancy just might break up my marriage. My husband is madly in love with her.
Oh,
he
really?
Never misses the show.
That's such a compliment.
Because I love
you.
Ted and you. I wonder, Nancy, and some of the women out there, or men out there, if you've ever considered refinishing any furniture. If you have, you know how difficult it can be. It takes hours, sometimes days, and for those of you who haven't, it's because you find it intimidating.